Voters are tired of wasteful government spending. They are tired of our failing schools and tired of political rhetoric that never yields results.
I'm Beth Mizell, and I'm running for state senate here in District 12. I grew tired of the good old boys system of politics that's plagued our area for decades. We need real education reform, and we need jobs now. Send me to Baton Rouge, and I'm going to get it done.